minister of Jesus Christ, I now with great joy and excitement pronounce you husband and wife. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no one separate. Michael, you may kiss your bride.